In this video, we'll show you how to measure and fit a patient with the Essentials spine brace line. The Essentials spine brace family includes the 627 lumbar orthosis, the 631 with a taller posterior panel, and the 637, which has the same panel as the 631, but with lateral pads. Start with the back of the belt facing you, then open the back cover and remove the belt from the back plate. The belt is marked with sizes for small through extra large. In this example, we're changing the size to medium. Adjust the belt by folding the belt end to the appropriate size. Then, reattach the belt to the back plate. Repeat these steps on the other end of the belt to complete the sizing process. Then, close the back cover. For the 637 model, lateral pads are included for additional lateral support. Start by opening the straps. Then, place the pads so that the long edge is adjacent to the center of the brace. Flip the belt over and wrap the straps around the belt. Then repeat on the other side. Position the brace on the patient. Ensure that it's centered and low on the back. Align the center of the back pad to the patient's spine and align the bottom edge of the back panel over the lumbosacral joint. Fasten the brace around the patient's waist by pulling the right end of the belt over the left end of the belt. Angle the brace up or down to accommodate the patient's anatomy. Adjust the tension of the brace by pulling the handles away from the body. Then, attach the pole handles towards the front of the belt. Detach the pole handles from the belt and position them closer to the back of the brace. Detach the hook and loop at the front to remove the brace. All Essentials lumbar braces include an optional anterior panel. This panel can be used for additional anterior support. Hand wash in cold water with a mild detergent, rinse, and lay flat to air dry. Warning: carefully read all fitting instructions and warnings prior to use. To ensure proper performance of the brace, follow all instructions. If you experience or have an increase in pain, swelling, skin irritation, or any adverse reactions while using this product, immediately consult your licensed healthcare professional. This device will not prevent or reduce all injuries. Proper rehabilitation and activity modification are also an essential part of a safe treatment program. Consult your licensed healthcare professional regarding safe and appropriate activities while wearing this device. Caution: this device is offered for sale on or by the order of a licensed healthcare professional. Follow the application and care process described in the instructions. This product is for single patient use only. If you have any questions, contact Breg Customer Care at 800-897-2734 or visit breg.com.